What's up, my guys? I'm Wild Bill, and welcome to Big Red on Cummins Street. All right, before we get going on this tour, let's get a stop and get a quick snack. It's not open. First stop is our living room. Now this is where I come, entertain my guests. You know, we always have guests because it's always lit over here. Got some nice decor. You know, this is where I like to kick it back and relax. And this is my kitchen where I like to channel my inner Gordon Ramsay. You know, cook some comfort foods like mac and cheese, dino nuggets, ramen. Our kitchen's a little messy. Our cleaning crew has been on strike. So whenever they get off, you know, we'll be back up and clean. All right, now that we saw the kitchen, let's go check out the back patio. All right, this is my back porch. You know, I like to come out here with my thoughts in the morning with a cup of Joe, enjoy these beautiful views. You know, you can't be waking up to a view like this every morning. All right, right here, got the chair graveyard. You know, our fallen soldiers, pay respect to them every morning. They do more than what we know. You know, we like to put them outside, back with the earth, get them back in the circle of life. All right, let's get down to the basement. You know, I like to call it the chamber, my studio, my creative zone, my workspace. Let's go. All these posters on the wall represent my idols, you know, the people I look up to, the people I look up to when I make my creative music. Shout out my queen, Billy. We saw the studio, my creative zone. Now let me show you the foreign cars I have out there on all my whips. Here it is, my baby, my pride and joy, my 2011 Nissan Sentra. You know, I don't drive around personally because I haven't passed my driving test yet, but you know what they say, 13 time is the charm. Here's the inside of the whip, under the hood. You know, this is straight American hustle right here, baby. All right, this has been a tour of my crib. Thanks for coming along. We saw the kitchen, the living room, the back patio, the basement, and you know, my car. Now get the fuck out of here. Oh, you're still here. All right, well, since you're asking so much, I'll give you a little look at what I've been working on.